Okay, I have no idea what's going on with my social media accounts and why people behind the scenes are insistent on blocking my abundance. So I had violations on my one TikTok account. I created another and started posting on there. And then my violations on my main account, which had 6,000 followers, was lifted this morning, some of the violations, so I was able to post again. So this morning I'm posting content, I'm uploading content that I've created over the last week, and nothing I uploaded this morning could have violated anyone of their rules. So I was uploading and things were uploading fine. I uploaded about 40 TikToks, and then all of a sudden I get a message that my account is temporarily suspended. They have been like grasping at straws and violating me for all kinds of things. Some things like I didn't even do. Like they set me up, like really bizarre. Like they gave me a soundbite to use and then violated me for using the soundbite that they gave me. It's really messed up that the game that they're playing, and I've worked so hard on my content creation over the last year. And then, in the past, when they violated my account that, has the most productivity, I'd switch over to the other account and start working on that one. Well, right now, they've temporarily suspended both accounts. And also, my Instagram has been frozen for 3 days. Not suspended, just literally frozen while in the midst of uploading like five videos. So the only accounts working for me right now that I'm actively using are YouTube and Twitter. But my Instagram platform's down, my TikTok platform is down, both of them. And it's really discouraging because I work really hard as a content creator and I do my best to follow the rules and the guidelines. And sometimes I break them, but it's not my intention. And, but they're violating me a lot for shit that I didn't even do or that shouldn't even be a violation. And it's really upsetting because I feel like there's a lot of corruption that goes on behind the scenes that people don't know about.